I'd like to believe we can reconcile the pain.